Where do you think you're going?
I'm taking my goods to Omega, Detective.
You're not going anywhere, Merchant. Not until I solve this murder.
I had nothing to do with that. It was those mercenary thugs you can't seem to get rid of.
The victim was your business partner, and I'm not ruling you out. I'll let you know when you can leave.
What about that Justicar that just showed up? Everyone says she might go crazy and start killing. I need to leave.
She'll only kill the unjust, so I'm sure you have nothing to worry about, Pitney Four. Find me in the station if you need me.
What do you want? I've already got mercs wanting to kill me like they did my partner. I don't need any more trouble. As if that weren't enough, some Asari Justicar showed up this morning. All the natives are scared of her. I've got to get off of this world.
Has Samara actually done anything yet?
The Asari say that Justicars are lethal in a fight. And if they so much as smell corruption, they start shooting. The thing is, corruption isn't that hard to find around here.
Tell me how to find the Justicar.
She's in the alley where my business partner was murdered. A detective sealed the area, so you'll have to talk with her if you want to go there.
You don't seem too broken up about your partner's death.
Dakni Kerr knew the risks when he took to spacing. Right now, my worry is me. It's unhealthy to be a Volus in the Nosastra spaceport right now. Especially a Volus named Pitney Four.
Why would these mercs kill him? And why do you think they're coming after you, too?
I have no idea. We're innocent merchants. But they killed him, so they must be after me, too. I have to work the angles and get out of here.
Why do you think it was mercenaries?
Dakni Kerr was cutting through a back alley last night when someone killed him with a shotgun. I saw his body this morning. They'd used modded rounds. That means Eclipse mercs.
You must know something about these Eclipse.
I occasionally do business with them. But only in well-lit places. With my guards. And only after the cred's clear. This is a scummy bunch, even by Merc standards. They sell red sand, all kinds of illegal items, and they are all cold-blooded killers.
I should go.
Cops don't admit it, but the Eclipse sisters run this area. I hear you can buy red sand from the Eclipse. Just don't cross them.
I wanted to be a Justicar when I was young. Every Asari does, I guess. I don't trust that Volus. There's something about him.
Nice guns. Try not to use them in my district. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for an Asari warrior named Samara.
If you've got a score to settle with Samara, take it somewhere else. I've got more than enough trouble here already.
I need to find Samara and get back to my mission, with or without your help.
Sounds important. Justicars usually work alone, but they are drawn to impossible causes.
Then we'll get along just fine.
If you're getting her out of my district, I'll get you to her ASAP. She's at the crime scene.
You're letting her into a sealed crime scene?
I'm a cop. I'll work with the Justicar all I can. Besides, she's been looking at crime scenes longer than our two lifespans combined. She knows how to handle herself.
You're awfully anxious to get Samara out of your district.
My bosses want me to detain her. They're worried she'll cause some kind of cross-species incident. But her Justicar code won't let her be taken into custody. If I try it, she'll have to kill me. I have no interest in dying, so if you lure her away with some big noble cause before I have to carry out my orders, I'm thrilled to help you.
Samara would kill a cop? That doesn't sound very just.
She would die defending an honest cop, but she'd fight an army of dirty cops to the death. I admire her dedication, but her presence is still a big problem. I need her gone before I have to carry out my orders.
Your superiors are sending you to certain death for no good reason. You have a right to disobey.
Really? I'll remember that next time Shep sends us to get our asses blown off.
That's about twice a day.
Most of the time I'm not being stupid about it. I can't say the same for Anaya's superiors.
I'm a cop and I know my duty. I've been ordered to detain her and I will. Unless I can get her to leave my district first.
How do I get to the crime scene?
It's around the corner. Go outside, take a left. Look for the police line. I'll send word to let you in. Be careful. The local Eclipse mercs have been all over those back alleys lately.
What do I need to know about these mercenaries?
Eclipse mercs are professional killers. They sell red sand, trade illegal weapons tech, and smuggle criminals off-world. They control some back alleys around here. I haven't been able to find their nest yet, though.
You mentioned a crime scene.
A Volus merchant was murdered. It was a professional hit, so we're not dealing with junkies looking for a score. I'm thinking the local Eclipse mercenary band. Can't prove it, but if the Volus was dirty too, maybe it's just a deal gone bad.
What can you tell me about Justicars?
They're a kind of... humans might call them warrior monks. They live by a complex code that compels them to punish the wicked and protect the pure. They've been a part of Asari culture for millennia. I read adventure stories about Justicars when I was a child.
What do you think of Samara herself?
She's been a Justicar longer than three of your lifespans. Whoever she was before she swore that oath, that person is dead.
People seem nervous about Samara's presence.
Asari admire Justicars, but we also know that they kill without mercy when they find corruption. And Justicars never leave Asari space. Why is she here? I doubt it's to investigate the murder of some corrupt Volas.
I have to go.
Good luck.
We better find Samara before that detective does.
Anaya told us to let you through. Watch yourself. There's merc activity back here. We're waiting on backup.
Switching guns.
Understood.
Those were my best troops.
Tell me what I need to know, and I will be gone from here. Where did you send her?
You think I'd betray her? She would hurt me in ways you can't imagine.
The name of the ship. Your life hangs on the answer, Lieutenant.
You can kill me, but one of us will take you down, Justicar.
What was the name of the ship she left on?
Go to hell!
Find peace in the embrace of the goddess. My name is Samara, a servant of the Justicar Code. My quarrel is with these Eclipse Sisters, but I see three well-armed people before me. Are we friend or foe?
I'm Commander Shepard, and I need your help with a critical mission, Samara.
You honor me, but I am in the middle of an investigation.
I need you to help me take down the Collectors.
The Collectors are a worthy foe. I would relish testing myself against them, but I seek an incredibly dangerous fugitive. I cornered her here, but the Eclipse Sisters smuggled her off-world. I must find the name of the ship she left on before the trail goes cold.
I wish you were willing to go with the human, Justicar. I've been ordered to take you into custody if you won't leave.
You risk a great deal by following your orders, Detective. Fortunately, I will not have to resist. My code obligates me to cooperate with you for one day. After that, I must return to my investigation.
I won't be able to release you that soon.
You won't be able to stop me.
The human is lost here. Can one of you clarify?
I was trying to convince her to leave with you, but Justicar is in their code.
The detective has been ordered to detain me. I can't force her to disobey an order.
And after one day, Samara fights her way out of custody, killing anyone in her way.
I am afraid so.
There must be some way we can all get what we need.
I see a way. While I am in custody, you find the name of that ship. Do that, and I will join you. Then the code will be satisfied.
A moment ago, you refused to give up your investigation, but now you'll swear to follow me?
If I stay, I will be compelled to kill many innocents to escape incarceration.
Like me.
I may be killed, and my quarry would be free to continue murdering. If I come with you and survive your mission, I can resume my investigation. To do that, I need the ship's name to track her to her next hiding place. It is a simple choice.
A slim chance is better than no chance.
Can you tell me more about Justicars?
We are individuals who have forsworn family, children, and worldly possessions aside from some weapons and armor. We travel Asari space righting wrongs as defined by the ancient code we have each memorized.
Ilium may be dominated by Asari, but it isn't in Asari space.
My quarry fled to this place. I am sworn to hunt her down, and I will follow anywhere she goes. It is rare for a Justicar to leave Asari space, but I must follow my oath. If I suffer for it, I will accept that.
This Justicar code seems quite strict.
It may seem so to you, but this is my oath. The expedient path may be fast and simple. That does not make it the right path.
Do you have any leads?
The Volus merchant Pitney IV is tied to this. Eclipse mercs are preparing to kill him.
Get the truth out of him. He may know a way into the Eclipse base.
Well, I've got to get back to my station. And I guess I've got to take you with me.
Thank you, Shepard.
Again, Earth Clan. Did you speak to the detective?
You said you didn't know anything about all this. You've got one chance to change that statement.
What do you mean, Earth Clan? Oh dear, please put that away. I'll be cooperative, I swear.
Tell me everything.
I smuggled a chemical onto Ilium that boosts biotic powers in combat. It also is toxic. I may have, forgotten to mention that to the Eclipse. So they are perturbed and want to kill me.
You've been in the Eclipse base. What do you remember?
It's a series of docking bays where the Eclipse keep their private ships. They're well armed, and they've got mechs. And they're all murderers. Every one of them kills someone as part of their initiation.
Tell me about this chemical you brought in.
It's called Minogen X3. And it's very, very, illegal. Anyone with biotic powers who is exposed to it becomes more powerful. The higher your exposure, the more powerful you get. But too much of it, you die. That's the part that the Eclipse found disagreeable.
It sounds like you're a swindler, and your actions finally caught up with you.
True and true. But I haven't survived as a merchant this long without being able to tell when there's a deal in the making. You want something.
The Eclipse recently smuggled someone off-world. I need the name of the ship she left on.
I don't know about their people smuggling operations. They must keep records in their base. I do have a pass card they issued me to bring my goods in. Well, I had to return that one, but I happened to make a copy. Take it, but be careful. Each Eclipse sister commits a murder to earn her uniform. They are all dangerous. You should be able to get into the Merc base now. It's the elevator back that way, to your right.
Please don't start trouble about my prisoner. Trust me, I'd release her right now if I could. It's a great honor to have a Justicar here, but I could do without the honor of having her kill me.
I'd like to avoid killing you, Detective. Unfortunately, the moment my code dictates I must, I will. There is only the code.
She says this kind of thing like she's talking about what to eat for dinner.
You're not gonna lock her up?
Any attempt to put me in a passive restraint system will be regarded as a hostile action, and I will be forced to attack.
Yeah, that.
Find a way into the Eclipse hideout. Wasea, their leader, must have a record of the ship name.
I told you, I can't release Samara yet, so talking to me still won't do any good.
I have to go.
I don't care where you're going. Just do something to get Samara to leave.